Becoming a father, and like in the video he's like in the waiting room, like, you know, having panic attacks and stuff, and it's all the stuff that's going through his head. And it's just, it's about, like, you know, the women's experience of pregnancy, of how it's just one, and how a man's he just like has sex and then moves on, but then, like, it's about, like, you know, this man wanting to be a father and then going through the struggles of that. And I thought that was beautiful that, like, a woman could write a song about that. And, you know, like we said before, trying to be inclusive with men, and like she's writing from a man's perspective, so I think that's beautiful. Okay.